20 miles past by. So we pulled off the exit to ask for some relief. He didn't have any money. It was Christmas Eve. When he first asked me, I said, I'm so sorry, I can't help. Then I sat there thinking about it to myself. Said, I've been there. Take this, I'll be okay. It's just $10, I know it's not much, but you'll be on your way. And I know that this was never your plan. Watched him ask the others for a little while. Privilege falling out their pockets like money from the sky. One by one they turned him down, leaving him in a lurch, getting in their nice warm cars, probably on their